Welcome back, everyone. Ryan with the Idaho Crypto Group here, showing you how to make transactions on a Tron Link wallet. So again, here I am on the Windows desktop version. However, the setup will look exactly the same on mobile or Mac devices or anything like that. So again, here's your wallet. You have your balances. We just created this wallet, so there's nothing in there. But if I wanted to go into one of my wallets that does have some funds here, this wallet has, see, again, you have a bunch of different tokens. I've got cupcake tokens. I've got chibi tokens. I've got dog tokens, healthcare tokens, fun tokens, our own Idaho Crypto Group. All sorts of different tokens can be used on the Tron network. That's what's really cool about the Tron network and why we love it so much. But here you can see I've got some Tron sitting in this wallet. So if I wanted to send this to someone, I would go ahead and hit send right here in your wallet. It's gonna look the same on mobile. And then this is just the wallet. This is your wallet that you are sending from. And you would go ahead and paste in the receiving address. So if you were gonna send to a friend, your friend would send you their receiving address. You would paste it in here. So for example, if I even wanted to send this over to one of my other wallets, which I could totally do, I'm gonna hit receive. And right here is my receiving address. So everyone has a send, which is a private address, and then a receiving address, which is a public address. So you're gonna go ahead and hit copy. This is also the QR code if you're using mobile QR scanners. And so that's a receive address right there. And then again, if you were sending, you would type in the receive address or paste it just like that. And then you would choose the token that you wanna send. So let's say I wanna send Tron. Let's say I wanna send 100 Tron. Okay, you hit send. And the amazing thing about the Tron network is it is insanely fast, super instant. So you can see that the wallet that I sent it over to, once you hit refresh, it's already in there. So again, if you were receiving Tron tokens from someone, you would give them your receiving address right here. But if you are sending them to someone, you are gonna put the person that you were sending the tokens to, you're gonna put their receiving address right here, choose the token, and the amount. So that's how you send and receive. Super simple. Make sure to watch our other videos, but thanks for tuning in, and we'll catch you next time.